gentleman from Stokes, Representative Hall, is recognized to speak to the red.
An honor to speak today about my favorite basketball team in front of my favorite basketball team. In this General Assembly, I'm the youngest graduate of the University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill. I'm the class of 2012. And I remember my freshman year was 2009, and I remember rushing Franklin Street after Tyler Hansbrough and Ty Lawson sealed our last championship title. And I speak for all fans and say that we've been waiting for this new title. Last year we were close, but it just wasn't our time. This year was our year, and this was the team to do it. Michael Jordan was simply a harbinger when he said, "The ceiling is the roof." The greatest of all time just wanted all those people sitting in the Dean Dome to look up at the roof, look at the rafters, and prepare themselves for another banner. Now, that doesn't mean that this year didn't come without a few stressful moments, complications, and near heart attacks. For instance, Joel Berry spent most of this tournament with not one but two bad ankles after the first game against Texas Southern. There were close games with Arkansas, Kentucky, and Oregon. But there were some pretty sweet, memorable moments from this tournament, like Justin Jackson's dunk to seal the win and the championship. Candy Meeks and his double-digit rebounds in each of Carolina's final five games. Theo Pinson's tap to Joel Berry after two missed free throws, giving Carolina possession in the final seconds against Oregon. And of course, we can't forget Luke May giving UNC a two-point lead with just 0.3 seconds left to play against Kentucky. And he showed up to class the next day at 8 o'clock in the morning. This winning team should be no surprise to anyone, considering the leadership of head coach Roy Williams. His record now includes 816 wins, 9 Final Fours, 3 ACC championships, 8 ACC regular season championships, and now 3 NCAA tournament championships. Now, there's a lot of talk in North Carolina as who the better coach is, whether or not it's Coach K or Coach Williams. While both are great coaches in their own respects that will forever be in basketball history, one is uniquely North Carolina, and it has a great appreciation for our state. Coach Williams had a very humble childhood in Asheville, not much different than the upbringings of many of our constituents. Coach Williams worked his way through UNC and was a freshman walk-on there. He married a North Carolina-born and bred girl, raised kids here, coached in Asheville before taking an assistant job at UNC under Dean Smith. Coach Williams has lived the American dream right here in North Carolina, from humble beginnings to becoming one of the most elite basketball coaches in history. In a 1997 Sports Illustrated issue, Coach Williams recounts what he told the Kansas interview panel during his reluctant interview to leave UNC and become head coach at Kansas. And quote, "Chapel Hill has been a dream place for me. Everything I wanted my dream world to be started and happened there." This is a great team led by a great coach and supported by a great coaching staff. They have made fans like me very proud, but they have made the state of North Carolina very proud, and I commend this resolution to you.